So you want to ride down first. First, you know, fix the back. You take off your shoes, right? Yeah. Good, nice. But they don't know how to fix, understand? Because this is you can fix. How can you fix, right? This is like a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9 times, everything together. Your bone, your skin, your muscle, your chi, your blood, your everything. Your veins. Everything is together, they grew up together. So you know, they have one bubble, then everybody is problem. So you need the massage, everything is together. Then everything together, every heat go in, medicine go in, then after like 10 or 15 minutes, right? Then they little by little fix inside. They become the smaller. Now it's big, right?
Oh.
Yeah. sometimes, exercise. You feel it's problem, but after you exercise, it's still more problem. Problem how long? How long your problem?
I don't know.
Just yeah. The exercise, not the exercise, right?
Yeah, I do.
Then you know the back is your cold going in. Mm-hmm. Then, hurt. Thank you. That's the luck.
Why it's cold? Because, you know, don't drink in the ice cold. Yeah, you know, if you always drinking ice cold, then, you know, your whole back problem. And then, you know, when you wear the clothes, right? Summertime, very cold, winter time, you have a cure for the back. Yeah, for the cover.
Okay.
Yeah, if you know, you sweat, a lot of water come out, right? This time is the cold air, very easy from go inside the hole.
Okay.
Yeah, so, you know, this one thing, right? So now there is another warm go inside the boat. The following, you know, maybe, you know, this is Hong Kong.
Okay.
Yeah, you can go, you can buy from me or you go online to buy. But then, you know, you back and you need some people with us. You're still very hot. Right?
Yeah.
Massage. Everybody have to go inside, then they can chew. Otherwise, how can you chew? No, you can chew. This problem, you know, not easy to fix, right? Your low back? Any low back trouble?
No.
No?
I don't think so.
Okay, let me see. Let me feel. A little, right? Because you're young, you don't know.
Where does that come from?
This one, you know, sometimes, you know, in the bottle, they have a lot of line, like a net, you know? Go this way, go this way, go 36 this way. So many ways.
so many ways. So sometimes you go this way, go this way.
Okay.
Yeah, go front, go back. So it's very easy to hurt. Yeah, after her, right?
Yeah.
This is very hard to fix. Yeah. You see this one?
Yeah.
Right?
Uh-huh.
This is your problem, right? Now you know, right?
Yeah.
So I give you all your in here, okay? So I let them all down, okay?
Okay.
Sometimes if you carry really heavy stuff, right?
Yeah.
You can't like carry right away.
Oh.
You need to put your hands, the air.
Mm-hmm.
You need to put your air, right?
Mm-hmm.
Go to here. Then you bring like 10 pounds, 20 pounds, 50 pounds.
Okay.
Don't like bring everything right away, right?
Yeah.
Otherwise you hurt.
Because I'm trying to learn how to do that. I'm doing Kung Fu, but it's hard.
Yeah, so you know, you Kung Fu, I mean, you know, sometimes Kung Fu and the exercise, they hurt.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, because the Kung Fu, the Qi is a fake Qi. It's not real Qi.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a negative Qi. So sometimes, a lot of people learn Kung Fu, a lot of times they hurt.
Ow.
Yeah, right? Yeah, right. So, you know, if you're not fixed, this is the problem. Still in. You like a Chinese Kung Fu?
Yeah. Talks a lot about that breathing thing that you're telling me.
Yeah, you need a lot of reading. You need a lot of understand.
Yeah.
This is the Kung Fu, and now I give you the spiritual qi is different.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is for fix. Kung Fu just like an exercise.
Yeah.
Just like you like a different sport.
Yeah.
Yeah, but a lot of time. People watch, but the Kung Fu is a lot of time hurt.
Mm-hmm.
You see the Kung Fu fighting, the Bruce Lee, and you know, like Jackie Chan.
Yeah.
And you know, they called another one, Jenny, right?
Yeah, Jenny.
So you know, they all hurt the whole body. Broken here. They all, you know, they make money, but his whole body, lot of problem, can't fix.
Yeah, they so, have. They have like the healing part of it, but not a lot of people know it.
Yeah, now a lot of people know the healing is the best.
Oh.
Because the healing is to fix everything together.
Oh.
Today you try, then you know, oh. Right? The ribs around here.
Yeah.
Why the people easy hurt, right?
Yeah.
and after easy hurt, very hard to fix.
Yeah?
Yeah, you can't find the people fix. Oh. I fixed this one long time, so you know, I got a lot of experience.
Yeah.
So you turn around, the front.
Yeah, the front. So now your back is much comfortable, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So now...
So how long you do the Kung Fu? Many years?
No, it's about 2 years and a half.
2.5 years.
Oh. 2.5 years.
Yeah. You really like Kung Fu, huh?
Huh?
You really like Kung Fu.
Yeah, I do.
Maybe before you're the Chinese people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah, so you know. Sometimes, you know, you stand up too long, this one, you know, a lot of trouble. Yeah. The ballo is soft.
The what?
The ballo here is soft, it's
soft?
Okay, yeah. But you still like a ballo, a little, you know, massage. Sometimes you massage, you can use your leg, massage leg.
Yeah.
You are like here, right? You have this one.
Okay.
Okay, and then you know you can two hands, you know, open. Like you know.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, then your leg is not cold. This one you do like a massage 10 or 20 all the time, right?
Yeah.
This is a ballo, is not cold.
Oh,
yeah. Then you know, yeah, you have to use, you know, use like very here is very hard. You have, you know, here is very hard to massage the ballo.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
so
right. Very hard to push the soft place.
Right.
Then, you know, right? Then you're not hurt. Then here, you have like this one. If you this one, very hard, you have like this.
Oh,
this one, right? This is always very hard.
Right.
Because your whole body 100 pounds. This line always tired. So you need all the time to fix. Otherwise, you know, every day is very hard, then you pain.
Yeah,
now you know, right?
Yeah.
So many pain.
That really hurts.
Yeah. He already hurt, but still you don't know. Then you know, every day you know, plus. Then, wow, you can't fix. So now you know, right? yeah, a little bit this side, okay? No, yeah, half.
Okay.
Like half side, then you know. Fix it. Sometimes I show you this one, right? You can buy. Buy this one, sometimes your hands you can't do, right? You use this one. Right? Dong, 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 dong. Because here is too low.
Yeah.
You do like this one. Right? Because your hands, if you can't do, sometimes you can put the back. Your pack, your adjustment. Yeah, anytime, you know, right? This is good. Otherwise. Right?
Yeah.
here. You need to put your driving station, and I push, you know, you hear. This is tire. A lot of suffer, so they pain. Okay?
Yeah, that's really sore.
Yeah, why?
Ow.
A lot of sore. So
ow.
Why, you know?
Yeah, that really hurts.
Yeah, so you know, now you know how to fix, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is at least you have to do like 1 month, every day you do, then the inside ache, right? Little by little
right.
Go out. Yeah,
so
sore. Sometimes you do like ma bu,
yeah.
You know, you understand ma bu, right?
Ma bu is that?
Ma bu is like, you know, stand up like a...
Yeah.
You're good.
No.
You're tired, too tired. Then you got a problem, you understand?
Yeah.
Hurt the whole body.
Wait, that really hurts. Ouch.
Yeah, now you know.
I'm like sore.
Yeah, see? This one, swallow. Yeah,
I'm
right?
Sore there. Oh.
This one, you also here. You need the, you know, you need the massage. You see here?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't think here is nothing. Here you still use massage.
Ow.
So just right up front. Yeah. So more comfortable, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so. Now you know. Yeah. Protecting yourself. So your breath is okay? You want to check your breath? Any problem inside?
No, I haven't had problem.
Okay, right. You use your finger. You see your hands? You're like, you know, like a little, like a woo.
Like a woo, you said?
You see here? Yeah. The spring. Spring not very good. Wrong here. Oh, yeah, just right?
Yeah, I was having problems with that wrist.
Yeah, you see, I give you connect. You see, now perfect, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so sometimes you do everything, right? Don't open, you have like this.
Yeah.
Don't hurt. When you go down, you have to use this one, hammer.
Oh.
Yeah, don't like open you hurt, the, yeah, the wrist. So you need to check your liver. Like a spring.
A spring?
Yeah, spring. So, don't drink it in the house.
Okay.
You can drink it at room temperature, whatever.
Room temperature?
Blood is okay. But you know, you around here the bone, bone has the pain. See here, right? This bone pain. Okay, good blood is okay. But bone around here, this bone is like a liver. Yeah, the inside is liver, but the bone. So sometimes you have a massage in your bone. And you see your this bone. So, you know, your hands, the finger a little small, so easy hurt.
Yeah.
Sometimes you're careful. You see here, a little dark.
Yeah.
You need to wear the circulation here. Otherwise, the dark is no good, you see? I'm not dark. The red, sure, right? You see,
yeah.
All dark.
Yeah.
All dark at the knees, they can't pass. So winter time is cold.
Yeah. My hands get really cold.
Yeah, so now you know, right? Yeah, right. Yeah, you see,
I just... because I don't have good circulation?
Yeah, circulation, you know, some problem. Because, you know, here's this problem, and the two leg. You understand? All the leg, they have the blood, they have come back to the heart. So your all leg is problem. So this all leg, the blood, they can't come back to the heart. So the heart going, they support, you know, they want the blood to come back to the heart. Then they make a new heart.
Right.
Yeah, so you know, new blood.
So
this one, your heart, put it here, go down. This one, all stuck.
Yeah.
All stuck. All stuck, so you know, the problem, your leg.
Yeah.
So your leg, you need all the time massage. Okay, let me see.
Ow! Ouch! Ow, that really hurts?
Yeah. You need very, very hard, right? Massage. Then this is the pain, little by little go off. Otherwise, right?
Okay.
Happy, right? You can sit up. Sit up. Yeah. Sit up. Yeah. I give you energy from your head. Yeah, right. Yeah, exercise. Good. Nice. You get more exercise. You see? Yeah. Go this way, go this way. Yeah. Yeah. Go front and go back. Yeah. Yeah. So nice, right? So you can sit down and give your energy from the head. How you feel your whole body?
Relax.
Okay, good. Relax. So the Kung Fu, spiritual healing, you know, the another Kung Fu. Yeah, spiritual Kung Fu. So you have to learn this one. There is best. Alright? You hear? Get it. This one. These two sides, okay. On the back. Back a little. Here. Here, so from here to here, like a Y, like a V, right? So this way, this is your headache. Huh? maybe, right? Now you know, when you exercise, coming the chi is not like a very hard chi. So you know the problem. When you do the heavy, right? Coming the chi is not real chi, it's fake chi. All the fake chi, very hard, like a stone. It's not real. Yeah, you see the air, soft. Right? Everything like a sun, very hot. Spin, soft. If the chi is like ice cold, frozen, drop out. So you know all fake chi, they drop out. So your whole body is feel good, right? Drop out. Right, so you know, right? Yeah. You need the spiritual chi, not like you know the fake chi.
Right.
You know the yin and the yang. You have to understand yin yang. Yin yang, the circle, right? They have in the arm, it's in the arm. All is white color, but white color inside they have a dark color in here. So the bottle is all dark color, but they have white color is here. So yin yang, you have this one going up. This is real energy going up. Then this is negative going down. So negative to me is negative fire. And like ice cold, frozen. So this is two is hurt.
Right.
Negative fire, and you know, ice cold is no good for the body.
No, I love
like
that.
A fake chi, okay?
Okay.
See here, this one, a little thing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ow. No, I love
that. Okay, let go your. Whole body is this problem, you need the whole body fixed. Okay? Yeah. If not whole body fixed, right? The problem, the fake chi inside, not the terminal, not the heart. Yeah? Right?
No.
Okay. Your hands, then I get a little back. You can put the hands to the top. Feel good?
Yeah.
Good, right?
Yeah.
This way. This way. And then this way. So here. Follow. Over here. I tell you, this one is this one, and this one, and this one, all different. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Right.
This is a tiger. This is a green dragon. Yeah, this is a go back, your soul. This is, you know, this is a gold. It's all different. Okay, thank you. That's it.
Thank you.
Yeah. Feel better, right?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Nice. You Spanish?
Yeah, I'm Spanish.
Oh, yeah. Spanish always, you know, learning, like you, learning Kung Fu, not much.
No.
Why Spanish people is not much people learning Kung Fu? You don't know, right?
They're not interested.
Oh,
like,
yeah. Only you interest.
Right.
Okay. Fine. Good.
You.
Yeah.
Okay, this is a 59 Columbus Circle. Today is nice hot. Thank you, bye bye.
So you live in New York?
I live in Brooklyn. Yeah.
What part?
Church Avenue. Thank you, bye bye.